my tips, the best solution to leave tips for waiter or barista, you can use this card to identify waiter or barista. Do like this. Then you should put the price of the coffee. Choose leave tips or not. And put the tips amount. After that, you can use your card to pay. And that's all.
Coffee tastes better than you leave a cashless tip.